Hi friends, in my previous IKEA video I have shown the versatile storage organizer Junaxle. I have shown the assembly as well as its use. In this video I am going to show the assembly and use of another storage solution, the Lennard drawer unit, and in the end I will be comparing the two products. So let's see. So I'll unbox the Lennard drawer unit now. So these are the parts inside the box. So this is how it's going to look. You can see three of these, two frames, this cross piece, these two joints for the frames, one top portion, and six of these side plates, and this hardware. So as you can see, these wheels, two wheels, and there are 12 screws like these, and the remaining are 24 buttons like this. So for this all you need is a screwdriver. So now I'm going to do the first two steps of fixing the two frames with this connectors, and then so you can see this will be facing outside. And then I'll also be fixing the screws as per the step 2. So there's no hammering or anything, just so now I'll place it this way so that I can fix these with the screws. So I need 4 screws for these. So the next I'll do is the third and fourth step, that is placing this top here and then fixing the screws. So I just have to place this top and then fix the screws. So the fifth step is fixing of this cross piece, for which I'll keep this like this. So here again I have to fix the screws placing this, and as they have shown here, this portion will come on the top, not this portion. This is a flat portion, though this one is a bit down, so this will come on the top. So again just fixing these 4 screws. The sixth step is fixing the two wheels, which is on the same side of the cross piece, and you can see there is a groove here which is where the wheel has to go. You can see these things here, and just push it. So you can see this cute little frame is ready. This is what I assemble now. So now all I have to do is the 3 drawers. So now I'll do the 7th, 8th, 9th and then 10th step. I'll be ready with the drawers. So this is the piece which I'll need for making the drawer, and I have to place it like this this is in the bottom, this bent. So here I have to just press it like this and just fold it. Similarly on this side. So this is part of the drawer. So after this is over, now I need these two pieces for fixing the sides. So you can see the piece here, this will go to the bottom and it will be outside. It will be like this, and I have to fix it with these 8 of these. Just keep it, place it and press it, that's all. I just place it on top, press it. So the drawer is ready now, you can see. So you can see that I made all the 3 drawers, and now I'll fix it on the frame. Grooves provided in this frame. Just slide it inside. So the cute little Lennard drawer unit is ready. I'm sure you must have enjoyed watching this video of this very cute Lennard drawer unit, such a simple assembly. I think this must be one of the simplest assembly after the lac table which I did 2 years back. If you follow the steps, you'll hardly take less than 10 minutes. Width is 30 centimeters and the depth is 34 and the height is 56 centimeters. And it is very easy to move around because of the caster. So the base, the bottom, the panel, the drawers, everything is made up of powder coated steel. And I'm just placing it here. So I've already placed a few stationary items here. You can see pulling out is very easy. And it's perfect for A4 size papers. It's actually a multi-purpose storage because each drawer can hold 5 kg. So you can place it anywhere. It's very tiny and compact. It will fit under any place in the household. But I am planning to use it here in the work area. Placing this unit close to the workspace not only clears the clutter here but also helps organize things in this, at the same time make them easily accessible. So if you are still with me in this video, you can see the comparison of this Lennard drawer unit and the Jonaxle organizer which I have uploaded earlier after this. So I have the Jonaxle organizer also here, so I thought let me compare the two. So as you can see, this has got 4 drawers. You get Jonaxle with 5 drawers. This is the smallest size and you get bigger size as well, whereas Lennard has got just 1 size. The one main difference you can see is both are drawers, but this has got conical, that is curved edges. By the way, you can see that I have got this mesh basket at last. After the stocks arrived, I got this exchange. Out of the 4, I thought of retaining the 2 wire baskets and I changed just 2 into the mesh baskets. So this has got a stopper, it stops, it will not fall down. Whereas if you see in this Lennard, it falls down. There is no stopper here. So that is one disadvantage. By the way, I didn't tell the price of this. It is just $9.99. And one more thing, if you have seen the Jonaxle, the assembly was a bit tricky, it involved some work, whereas Lennard was very, very simple. And one more thing is, like I told, this has got curved edges, this has got totally, it's rectangular and sharp edges. All the corner is used, nothing goes waste in this space, in the drawer. Though it may look delicate, each drawer can hold up to 5 kgs. Whereas in this, it is sturdy, yet it holds only 3 kgs. This size at least, you've got the bigger size which may hold more. This is an advantage, you can place one above the other, you can stack more Jonaxles on top of this and you can fix it on the wall, whereas this is a single unit. So in case you don't intend to place one more Jonaxle unit on top of this, you get this optional top shelf, which adds as an additional space for keeping things. Whereas this Lennart top is wire mesh, so it is not designed to hold weight. So ideally, nothing should be placed on this. Hope you liked watching the video as well as this product, this cute little Lennart drawer unit, which I loved so much. Not only the product as well as the assembly, you saw it so simple. I've also uploaded a lot of other IKEA product videos, both the assembly as well as all videos in my channel. If you haven't seen yet, please watch them. I have given the details in the description as well as in the end card. And look out for more interesting and useful IKEA products in my channel on a regular basis. Keep watching. Thanks for your support. Share your comments. And bye bye till my next video. See you soon.